What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, and we have some zombie information from Lagan. He's back on the channel, and he's got some theories about the fourth DLC zombie pack. I'll let him take it away. Be sure to check out his channel and subscribe, and drop a like on the video.
It's your boy Lagan24 coming at you with some Black Ops 2 Zombie DLC theory video. This video is going to be on my channel. It's also going to be on Jimmy's channel. So what's up, Team Chaos? How's it going, guys? Long time no talk. This I need to say first, okay? So when a multiplayer channel puts out some sort of speculation slash theory video slash new information video, they have a source. 9 times out of 10, that source is Charlie Intel, and that's no difference for the zombie community. I have a source. It is Play the Game Central. These guys are awesome at getting out information, and their theories have been correct so far in all the Black Ops 2 zombie maps. So I'm gonna pass this information along to you. The name of the next map is going to be called I'm not French. You see it right there on the screen. It's going to be a village in France in a town called Verdun, which is going to be circa World War I era, which I'm so excited about. It's going to be the largest map in Call of Duty Zombies history, bigger than Transit. And this will be made by the single player team, not the zombie team. They brought you Mob of the Dead, so they're good at making zombie maps. They know what they're doing. This map's gonna consist of trenches and forest and farms and all kind of shit, cemetery. But if we look at the Mob of the Dead loading screen here, you'll see a series of letters on the top right corner and a series of numbers on the bottom right. And when they broke the code for this, it actually was translated into Doris is in France. Now we know Doris isn't in France, okay? That doesn't make sense. But if you translate Doris, the giant is in France, that makes a little more sense. So we're gonna get back to that. But right now in the bottom right corner, there's a date, October 17, 1917. During that time, there was an invasion on the town of Verdun, okay, World War I, and the Germans invaded. They killed a lot of people. France won that, by the way, good for them. It was a 300-day battle. And as you can see here, this is their nation's national cemetery, the French National Cemetery here. And there is a tomb in there, a kind of like a lost soldier's tomb, an unidentified body. A lot of nations do this to commemorate the loss of soldiers that can't be identified. I believe that's going to be a playable part of the map. You're going to see right here some trenches. This map's going to be littered with trenches. It's going to help you navigate from one side of the map to the other. There's going to be shortcuts. Probably going to get lost a lot, but it'll get you from points of interest. Also, expect some sort of transportation to get you around, sort of like the bus on Transit. Maybe that tank there. I don't know. But if we go back to Doris is in France, and we translated Doris to say the giant is in France, we know that they built things at this facility in Doris, the wonder weapons, the teleporters right here. But what if they built something much, much larger in this facility? A giant, perhaps. And what if it was mechanical in nature? Now, I might have said too much already, so we're going to move on by that, but possibly some sort of boss round giant mechanical motherfucking thing. All right, you can also expect to see all of the original characters back. If you follow Treyarch on Facebook, they've been keeping us up to date with some cool little clues on the next map. And they have mentioned Nikolai in one of these clues. So we all believe that they're all going to be back. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little tour of La Tombe. I can't say it. The Tomb, translated in France. I hope you guys enjoyed this. It's been your boy Lagan24, and I will see you next time. #TK. Good luck in Atlanta, guys.